Bangla culture here, like Bangla food and Bangla, there is the longest beach there in Cox's Bazar.
Oh yes, absolutely. I've only eaten Bangla food. While I was in Cox's Bazar, I went on a walk. My security didn't like that. But I went for a walk at night on the beach and it was beautiful. And it's one of the longest stretch of beaches in the world, which is incredible, pristine, beautiful. The food was amazing. I've only eaten local food. They used to, and today also, hopefully, that's what I'm going to do. And I love Bengali culture. I think it's one of the sweetest languages in the world. My mother speaks Bengali very fluently. So whenever I see her speaking to people, I get very jealous. I love rasgullas. Not good for my diet, but... but yes, I'm very, very fond of local flavor and food.
Okay, so there are a lot of fan and follower in Bangladesh. So I'd like you to say something for them in camera.
Tomar naam ki. Because that's what I keep telling the children. But I was so grateful to be in Bangladesh. I was hosted so well. The people here are so wonderful, so nice, absolutely sweet and gracious. And it's been... one of the life-changing trips in my life, and I'm very grateful to have been here. I would like to thank all of you for your love and support that you've constantly shown me through my career, and I hope that I keep working in a way that will keep you wanting to watch me and keep loving me. Thank you very much.